Hi guys, it's Christmas Fan. 1, 2, 3. Snap. And today we're gonna be reviewing my Christmas tree. It's the holiday season, you know what that means. Holiday videos, am I right? Yeah, okay, I'm right. Alright, so first off, let's have a look at the branch. Alright, this here, a nice, beautiful fir tree. Look at that. Look at that fine. It's very fine, it's very full, it's a full tree. Very full. Very green as well. Look at these branches. Now, when I shake one, the whole tree rattles a bit, but it's not too much, so it's okay. So, yeah, I'd give that an A+. Next, let's have a look at the lights. So the lights, we have some red, some yellow, yellow, some orange, yellow, and get that, yeah. Purples, your purple, your blues, your greens, you know, the works. And you've got a green cord. Green is a very common Christmas color, and
you can't really see it in the tree, and that's good.
So yeah, the lights are pretty good. There's a bit too much
other color, but it looks nice in general.
Now, let's have a look at our center. All right, here we have the wooden center. Now, let's see how firm it is. Pretty sturdy, I'd say. This branch is a bit flimsy, but you have that. And we got some dead bristles right there. So that's not that good. But yeah, pretty sturdy tree. Alright, now, the ornaments. We've got our traditional deer, our snowmen, our bulbs, our hat, our rat, and our snow. Our snows of Christmas. Because we've had quite a few. And there's too many to count this year, so we can't count the first snow of Christmas. Because I don't even know. We also got the candy canes. We've got the Christmas star. We've got the second star, which is always a plus. And I'd say this tree is very nice, very full. And I'd give it a late 7. No, yeah, I'm gonna give it an 8. A light to decent 8, I'd say. Very full. Merry Christmas, children.